All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad.
I'll take that.
Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
And so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pods. Touch any more pods.
There! They're all over the place!
I can't believe this shit. You got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one. Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, they're incubators. We're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Great. Now there's door snot.
Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right?
It smells. Wait, what was that?
Over there, that's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
I think so. Yeah.
Our definition of clear.
Give me a hand with this.
So, we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow it?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside?
Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close.
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up!
God damn, that's a lot of them!
Fast now.
They just keep coming!
Ah, shit! Alright, that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
Cogs?
Well, the Cog used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the Cog. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Got him.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
Come here! Right now! Okay, that's all of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole? Hey, guys, get over here.
Huh. What is this? It's not an e-hole. It's like some kind of nest. Oh, shit! That door.
Great, there's even more of them up here.
Drop the pod for cover.
It's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was it?
Looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Graveyard. That's a good omen. Ah, shit! Another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
Oh, frag! Oh, that's not good. Oh, frag! One dead drone! Jeez, this was a blast from the past. Sniper, on the left!
Sniper!
Thank you. old definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station.
We need to get inside before this weather gets any worse. Again. Marcus's radio!
So it's close. Come on. There!
Ah, damn it! Oh, shit!
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good. Get into cover!
Watch out for the quill!
Snatches weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse. Check that.
Hey, the longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right then. Let's see where this leads. Ah, I'm never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah, well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks. Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
Wait, wait! No! No!
Oh!
That was my first and last time on a funicular.
Funicular, huh?
Funicular.